Hey, what's up guys and girls? This is Pupa, and in this video we are going to know how to change our public IP address on iPhone. This instruction can be helpful for many reasons, especially when you are banned from websites, games, or whatever it is. So let's get started. So in this video we are going to go through a couple of things. Firstly, we will find out our public IP that is visible for websites. Then, we will set up the app that will help us to change this IP. This is not a sponsored video, therefore, before we start, go ahead and subscribe to this channel if you are new here. Let's get started. To find our real IP, we will open any browser and move to iProfi.com website. We can see the IP at my IP line. Now, we need to cover this IP. The good way to do it is using the OpenVPN Connect application and proxy. Download free OpenVPN from the App Store, use the link in the description below, open the app. We'll get the message, OpenVPN would like to send you notification. Press Don't Allow. Then we will get another message about privacy policy, press Agree. Now we need a proxy configuration file that will be used to connect the proxy and OpenVPN. In the description below, I added the link where you can get this configuration file. If you need a new proxy, we need to add the port by clicking the Order Port button. The Port Options window opens. We select the preferred settings. Usually, settings by default are enough, or it's needed to change your location and provider only. I want to select Canada, the city Toronto. In the Device Profile Tunnel Mode section, we select iOS, as the iPhone OS is iOS. Then we save the settings. If we already have the proxy, we need to edit the settings by selecting iOS in the Device Profile Tunnel Mode section. Then we save modified settings. Now our proxy has a download config button. We download and send it via Telegram or email to ourselves. Then, in the Telegram on the iPhone, press the config file, the export button, choose the OpenVPN app, press Add, and press the Add button. Then we'll get the message, OpenVPN would like to add VPN configuration. Press Allow. You should enter the password, if it asks for a password. After that, you will see that the on-off icon glows green, that means that the proxy is enabled. You can check your new IP at iProfi.com. Remember to refresh the page. But if you get the message connection failure, the possible reason you are in countries like Turkmenistan or Uzbekistan right now, just use another method to change IP. And when we need to disconnect the proxy, we should press the on-off icon. The proxy will be disabled and traffic will no longer go via it. So guys and girls, now you hopefully can reach the required website again. Let us know in the comment below what you think about this video. If you have any questions, I will gladly respond to them. Thanks for being with me. Leave likes and comments. Your opinions available to me. Hugged, lifted and spun everyone. See you in the next videos.